During one of his visits to Ukraine, David Hathaway had a very rare opportunity to meet in person with the Patriarch of the Ukrainian Orthodox Church, Kiev Patriarchate Filaret. Together with David, president of the Ukrainian Bible Society, Gregory Commandant, and David's assistants were present. Despite his busy schedule, the Patriarch devoted more than an hour of his time for sincere fellowship in an informal setting. Patriarch Filaret is a very important and influential person, not only in Ukrainian church, but also in Ukrainian society. He has been the head of the Ukrainian Orthodox Church, Kiev Patriarchate. Despite his age, this year he turned 90, he has a bright mind and very clear and logical thinking. David Hathaway was pleasantly surprised that they shared the same thoughts and views on many things, including the views on recent events in the world and in the church.
The whole symbolism of the European Union is rebellion against God.
This helped them to open their hearts, and the informal meeting gradually turned into pleasant, friendly conversation. The Patriarch shared his memories of the time of persecution of the church by the Soviet regime. David Hathaway, in turn, recollected that at the time he began his underground ministry to help Christians in the Soviet Union and was sent to prison for this activity.
And you come from 70 years of persecution and suffering under communism. And you know what made me strong? The year I spent in one of your communist prisons.
I know those times.
Yes.
At the end of the meeting, David Hathaway and Patriarch Filaret took a picture together and exchanged some gifts.